And somebody said he went out and wrote a book. If he wrote a book, I can't imagine that he can, because that's highly classified information. Even conversations with me, they're highly classified. I told that to the Attorney General before. I will consider every conversation with me as president highly classified. So that would mean that if he wrote a book, and if the book gets out, he's broken the law. And I would think that he would have criminal problems. I hope so. Otherwise, I mean, they put a sailor in jail because he sent a photograph of his bed and an engine of an old submarine. And if this guy's writing things about conversations or about anything, and maybe he's not telling the truth. He's been known not to tell the truth a lot. So we'll have to see what the book is all about. But, you know, a lot of people are upset with him for writing a book. A lot of people are very angry with him for writing a book. But it's up to the Attorney General. Bill, do you have anything to say about it?